We're doing a video demonstration and inspection of the day for TM Trading is a Hallett HB40 boom lift. It's a four-wheel unit with really, really nice tires on it. I think the tires are about like new on it. Machine's really clean. It's a formal rental company lift. Inspected, ready to go. I mean, it's just a beautiful condition. Look at the inside of this thing. Okay, it's so clean, it's like the day it was made. It's got 2,100 one errors on it. It's about as clean as it gets. Powered by Dude's Diesel. Battery in it. All four tires are like new. Model serial number and all that. He didn't have any welds, dings, scrapes, or anything that I can find. All joystick controls. This tri-del, they all work. We're gonna show you they all work. We're not gonna take it very high because I'm afraid of heights.
It won't fit the video neither. Yes, we did. God damn it. This clock is probably key. Alright, the thing does have a little moonwalk kind of drive to it. Tires bending left and right. Like pretty new. Here you can see if you get bending left and right. Has Intel technology, which the operator acts like he don't know what he's doing. Machine won't allow you to proceed any further.
Runs and operates as it was designed to do.